Barrister. Barrister. Thank God say I see you. I don't find you. To locate this place is not easy. I registered yesterday for your store. But they say you not did it.
What's the meaning of that rubbish? Where is store? My chambers is what you're calling store?
Anyone you call her. Chamber or store. Chamber. I registered yesterday, say I get case 1-1. May you help me. So I come now. Your girl, they say you come as call shop afternoon food. I mean, lunch. Okay, say now lunch. Afternoon food, now you say lunch. They say you come as call shop afternoon food. That's okay, I'll find you. You don't even want to show me your place.
Right. Are you sure you gave her money to for registration?
Yes, now I give her money now. Okay. I pay.
Answer now. This year, since I came back from Dubai, I cannot be handling free cases anymore.
Yeah, hello?
Yeah, he said his name is Mr. Paul.
Okay.
Oh, he gave you money.
Yes, I give her 1,000 naira.
Okay, no problem. Yeah, I'll come back soon to the chamber.
Ah, okay. It's fine.
Yeah, young man, be fast. Yeah, I have some cases to handle.
For you.
Yeah, what's the problem?
Because before I bring this case, come, people don't tell me, say, now only you will feel George's case.
Uh-huh.
See, the thing don't win many cases for Dubai, for Germany, for USA, all over the whole country.
It's God and Oduma.
This case, so, I don't, many people don't fear me well.
Okay.
And only you, I believe, say, you'll fear me for this case.
you're in the right place, my brother. So far, you paid, your case is settled.
I don't pay.
So, what's the problem?
My neighbor, he work now to the same veranda. So, now veranda.
Understand. Vara what?
Veranda, now my neighbor, they say.
Wait. I need to get this case clear. You understand? Because I'm not actually know my writing materials. I left them in the chamber because I came home to eat.
Okay.
So I know exactly what you're talking about. Veranda, is it like a property or is it like...
No, veranda like... Yeah, you see now, this veranda like this. Colored one. Now the boy they say. So you go say to veranda. Because you get me to say veranda, give them. If you not feel the color of the veranda, you go change that. So you go say to veranda, you carry pick up, they carry them four. As the guy did two veranda, yeah, the finance was cutting off my mouth because my foundation never arrived. Because if I did drink.
Wait! What are you saying now? I don't understand what you're saying. Now I'm feeling like I'm a mad person. I don't understand. How can you say veranda?
You know the barrister, they explain so that you feel no you still defend me for court now. Now veranda, that my friend. So the boy now is the T veranda from one place to another. It could go. Same person colored veranda.
Oh my
now,
God.
The veranda foundation don't swell up because it will spoil. We call two mechanics with the repair now. So the people will take care of
it. They need to ban me.
You are a woman, I tell you now. I say, personally, they say, okay, man, talk like me here. I say, my neighbor, he did sell veranda. So the veranda, he go sell two. He not greet tell me. So the two he sell now, me, I dig foundation. He say, we don't repair the foundation. Because he will not use mechanic. Because the poor engineer put for the foundation, the veranda go wet.
Wait! Did I offend you before? Why is you
doing this? Why are they crying now? Why?
You are messing up with my mind. I don't understand again. In the cases I want to go and handle in the court, right now I'm forgetting them. You're wiping my memory. What's the meaning of this now?
Why am I being embarrassed? Not crying now. We are not crying now.
Hello, secretary. Yes. That guy that gave you 1,000, Mr. Paul. He's coming now. Return his money. Give him an extra transport of 500. I've warned you, don't be collecting cases from mad people. I only handle human being cases.
So nobody go fear me. Anybody that meets so drive like that.
Young man, get out of my house.
You won't understand my explanation.
Yes!
This can't wala. Anybody that just...
Can't even remember my name again.
Barista Tony.